Governor's Choice, a 7-year-old horse by Governor Skipper, paced several extremely fast miles at the Meadowlands, including this 151-3 victory in the $178,000 final of the Driscoll Series.
And it's Governor's Choice in front. Dignitary in a late charge. Here's the wire. Governor's Choice wins the Driscoll.